I don't dress for men. I dress for little girls who've been told at some point in their life that this is not a fashion show, and for old women drunk on their porch.